हेलो माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, विश यू ऑल अ वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग. सो चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम टू योर इंग्लिश क्लास. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व द टेक्स्ट बुक दैट इज सिम्फोनिक्स वर्कबुक एक्सरसाइज नंबर 7. ओके, ऑफ द चैप्टर शॉर्ट वॉवल्स एंड लॉन्ग वॉवल्स. एंड वी डिड टिल हियर, राइट? So the question is that fill in the blanks with the correct spelling of the long U sound. Okay, you have to fill in the blank with the correct spelling of long U sound. That is a, this is U E. पर इसका sound क्या होता है? U. Then E W. इसका sound भी क्या होता है? U. And even U dash E का sound भी क्या होता है? That is U. और ये सारे उसके different स्पेलिंग्स है. ओके, बट द साउंड विल रिमेन द सेम एंड दैट इज यू. ओके, फर्स्ट वन इज माई हैंड्स आर डर्टी. कैन आई हैव अ वॉट? क्या है ये? टिश्यू, राइट? सो यू विल राइट योर टी आई डबल एस इज देयर यू ई टिश्यू यू E. Okay, so please write it down. U E. My uncle's son is my uncle's son is my nephew. N E P H E W. Okay, E W, and the word is nephew. U. Okay, it is long U sound. Third one is a word meaning big or large. A word that means big or large. The word is what? It is huge. H-U-G-E. H-U-G-E. So it is this one, U dash E. Okay? So here you will write it U-E. And that is huge. Now D is an outdoor open fire to cook food is a an outdoor open fire to cook is a barbecue. Okay, here also what it will become? U E. Okay, so the word is called barbecue. Barbecue. यहाँ पे Q U E भी लिखते हैं, but the correct is C U E. Okay, it is the second working day of the week. It is say first working day is Monday, so second working day will be Tuesday. Yes, so here what will come? U E. Okay, it is U. Okay, U E. So Tuesday. So the words are tissue, then nephew, then huge, then barbecue, and Tuesday. Okay, children. Now, in some words, U E E W and U dash E have a long O sound also. कई कई words में जहाँ पे we see U E E W and U dash E, they have long O sound also. कैसे? That is long O. Just kangaroo नहीं करते हैं, kangaroo, है ना? So it's like that. So it is true, है ना? इसमें U का sound आया, true. Then blue, then glue, clue, drew, prune, flew, flute, crew, June. Then grew and R U L E rule. यहाँ पे spelling में it is U E, but your U E makes the long U sound बनता है इससे. Okay, so now here are some words with long U sounds. So now say the words aloud and write its meaning. So here you don't have to write its meaning, but you have to write these words in your English notebook. Okay, you have to write it. So the words are, that is mute, avenue, interview, then it is review, then mule, then should, argue, hue, then brew, then duel, then cue, and prune. Okay, so you have to write these words in your notebook. Okay, beta. Now we will move towards exercise 8. In this, you have to circle the words that have a long vowel sound. जहाँ पे भी लॉन्ग वॉवल साउंड है जिसका भी यू हैव टू सर्कल दैट वर्ड दैट इज फर्स्ट इज लॉन्ग ए साउंड उसका स्पेलिंग इज ए आई बट द साउंड इज ए ओके एंड दैट इज लॉन्ग ए साउंड सो सेल यस यू विल सर्कल दिस वर्ड देन पेस्ट यस देन क्रैक क्रैक No, so you will not circle this word. Then flash, flash. No, you will not circle this word. Then portrait, portrait. Yes, you will circle this. Then can, no. Obey, obey. A sound it makes. Yes, you will circle this word. Then nay. Yes, it also makes the A sound. Okay, so you will circle this word. Next is long E, E, E. First one is these. Yes, you will circle. Then H-O-R-S-E, horse. No, because it doesn't make the E sound. Then screech. Yes. Then complete. Yes. Then cheese. Yes, it makes a long E sound. Hungry. 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 Hungry, no. Here we will make it makes the E sound. Then it is hungry. Here again it makes the E sound. Yes, because here Y makes the E sound. That is hungry. So you will circle this word also. Then H-E-A-D, head. No, then it is F-R-E-T, that is fret, so no. Next is long I sound, I, okay. First one is deny, yes, we will circle because it makes the long I sound. Next is replies, yes, we will circle. Then multiply, yes, we will circle. Then it is slither, no. Then twist, no. Then it is sizzle, no. Then sky, sky. So what will be the answer here? Yes, it makes the long I sound, so we'll circle it, okay. Next is until, until, no. We will Then we will not circle this. Okay. O sound. So what is it? Long O sound. Okay. So that first one is shoe. No. Then coach. Yes. We will circle this. Then shadow. Yes. We will circle because it makes the O sound. Then coat. Coat. Yes. We will circle it. Then tone. Tone. No, then borrow, yes, then copy, no, and it is nook, it is not nook, it is nook, so we will not circle because it doesn't make the O sound. Next is U, U sound. So first one is excuse, yes, we will circle it, study, no, then pew, yes. Okay, then it is value, yes, then rug, no, then it is fuel, so yes, then what is it, then it is out, 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 no, then issue, Yes, so we will circle this. So here we have circled the long U sound. Okay? Okay, children. So please understand this and then do your work. Okay, children? So that's all for today's Symphonics class. Thank you.